Rhea Ripley may someday be Grand Slam champion in her own right. Game-changing power. When it comes to raw power and athleticism, the Queen Charlotte Flair has proven to be relatively unmatched in WWE, save for perhaps Bianca Belair. Now,
Dakota Kai from behind. Did she just rake the eyes of Rhea Ripley?
Yes, Kevin.
Stacking her up now, Bayley for the win. Legs are on the ropes.
Smart strategy by the veteran Bayley, realizing that she can bend the rules. She knows how to obscure the ref's vision. Cover here
Bayley
by
again, once more for the win.
And wait just a second.
Damage Control's WrestleMania opponents. Bayley's got company ringside.
Before the break, we saw the arrival of the... Wait a second, Bayley to belly! That might do it!
Cover!
Why? A kick out in one? Wow! Wow on many, many accounts. It seems as though the arrival of Becky Lynch and Lita, the WWE Women's Tag Champs, played another Bayley to belly!
Dragon Ripley by the hair, looking at Becky Lynch, Lita.
And Ripley countered Bayley wonderfully. The role model out of the way just in time.
Oh, man!
A running knee rocks the jaw of Ripley. Her traps flexed. Squeezing with all of her might, and Bayley, the veteran, finding the bottom rope.
Hey, hey, what are you doing? Let's go, knock it off.
Io and Dakota. Lending some assistance to Bayley.
Rhea's willing to take on all three.
Oh my. Bayley just took advantage. Rhea's skull into the ring post, and here comes trouble.
A preview of what's to come at WrestleMania.
Trish, Lita, and Lynch engaging with Damage Control.
Bayley scampering back inside the ring.
Look out!
Oh! Headbutt from Rhea Ripley. What's Riptide? Stacking up Bayley for the win.
Here is your winner, Rhea Ripley.
Rhea Ripley can feel it in her soul.
Break the laws, this is the moment we change it all.